it's kind of invisible unless you tweak it fully up. It starts to get really, you know, big and modulating. But you can have it set like a light chorus, and it just spreads out your guitar. I am Søren Andersen. I am a guitar player. I'm a producer. I'm a songwriter. We are here today to check out the new vintage bundle pedal plugin package, which is really, really cool. When I was a kid, when I was 15, I bought the classic TC Core Flanger pedal and had it as my stereo splitter. So I'm very familiar with the sound of it. I work in the box when I write songs. I don't have, you know, I don't want to mic up a guitar when I need a guitar part for a song, or I use modulating amps. Now I have a little pedal board with proper TC pedals that I can put in pre the amp or post amp, and that's really cool. Because I'm a guitar player and because I grew up with these guys, I have a lot of them. They work so very well live and in the studio. I was pretty excited when I tried the phaser last week on Pro Tools. The whole thing that you can change the filter here is really cool. So you can go from, you know, almost MXR transparent stuff to really, really phasing weird stuff. The plugin does the same thing, so that's cool. And of course, the best booster on the market is still this guy, because you have that nice volume and treble, a little bit of noise gate. It doesn't color my tone very much. That you can use in Pro Tools, the plugin version, in different ways. You can have it like a post effect, so you can boost the level if you need that, or you can have it as a pre-effect, so you push your amp a little bit more. Thank God we have TC on board in that weird world now, and they look the same and they sound the same, so this is really exciting.